Yeah, fire is really good at reheating. If you like the taste of fresh pizza.
I don't know if you can hear that, but the edge is really crispy.
The crust is crispy all around, and the inside is soft, which is good.
The problem with this being fried chicken, that skin isn't like crispy, it's like soft. Mm.
The chicken itself is very tender. That's a good way.
This is way more crunchy than the skillet version we do.
This has kind of a homemade chicken kind of taste.
Brussels sprouts.
I'm okay with Brussels sprouts. They taste pretty good.
As it is, not as sweet as the donuts you'd find at a shop, like Krispy Kreme or like this other place where they have really sweet donuts.
I think that's better. It should not be as sweet.
That's what I think
and
too.
And it's light and airy.
Fudge. I'm fine with chocolate, it's very chocolatey. What's a chocolate lover's dream?
It's better than most dried food that I've had. Yeah, this is crispier than before. That's really dried mango.